in the hat.
You have to say it louder.
Cat in the hat.
Okay.
Cat in the hat. And what does that say?
I'm the cat in the hat.
I'm the cat in the hat. And we're off to have fun. And this is the planets, the stars and the sun. There's no place like space. I will prove it to you. Your mother will not mind at all if you do.
How about a little bit louder?
Jump in, here we go. We will fly up so high. Play games. We will dance on the moon. We will dance on the moon. And play games in the sky.
We will swing.
We'll swing at the stars. And the KCL. We'll soon see the planets in our solar system.
Louder.
The planets in our solar system. There's 8 of these planets that circle the sun, and soon you'll be able to name every one. what's that say?
You already read that part. Solar system.
What's that say?
Solar system.
What's that say?
System.
Mercury.
Louder.
Mercury is close to the sun's burning light. It is hot in the daytime.
But
a reason at night. Venus is always the weatherless.
On Venus,
the weather is always the same. Hot, dry, and windy, with no chance of rain.
Oh, you forgot this.
No chance of rain.
Can you guess?
Can you guess? Can you planet will hear the cold? Is my home and home to the sun?
Yep. This part.
You have been on it.
Each day
of your birth is third from the sun. It is our planet.
Hello.
Mommy, I'm reading the cat in the hat.
Rainy up there.
What's that say?
It spins.
It spins all the time, round and round like a top. It turns once every day, and it will never stop. This question has been to spin one and then two.
If the earth is always spinning,
I don't you feel silly?
Louder.
Something.
We don't
feel the earth as it spins on its own. We're spinning right with it right now every day. We sneeze here because it is covered with dust. Travel to Jupiter and you will find it is bigger than all the other planets combined. Saturn has rings so light you who would think. It can float in the ocean. It can float in the ocean and not even sink.
Louder. planet.
A planet can have several lights around it. Uranus has lots of these objects around it. Neptune is last.
There are colors in space.
I'll show them to you. Neptune planet, it is a beautiful blue.
What he did. We have seen
all the planets. Now here is a trick. Remember those names and remember them quick. So now we go where I'm going to $9.99. Okay, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn.
The first
planet of this
of these words is the same.
As the first letter of each is the word the same.
You name.
Here we are again. It is Star Doctor.
Here's a game you can play in the skies.
Here's a game that you can play in the skies. It is Star Doctor Dot. You can see with your eyes.
It's Star Dot to Dot.
It's Star Dot to Dot.
Use your imagination. You can see the big pictures.
You can see big pictures we call constellations.
A dog,
the great bear, a Leo the lion, Taurus the bull, and a hunter Orion.
Louder.
A star in the sky can look like
a dot.
What does that say?
But it's really...
It's really...
A big glowing ball.
It's really a big glowing ball, and it's hot.
Yep. And there is... One star
that's our favorite. I can't live without it. The star called the... Sun. What does it say, Sun? Sun.
Are you all done?
Yeah.
Okay, that was good reading. I like your reading.
Yeah.
Look this way. What book is that? There's no place like space.
Cat in the Hat.
There's no place like space.